for moderate to severe COVID disease patients, and it is to be given as 200 milligram IV on day one. It is given in infusion form in 100 ml of NS for 30 minutes to 1 hour. And when the infusion is over, we have to flush it with the 30 ml normal saline, and followed by 100 milligram daily for 4 days in the same manner. Contraindications of remdesivir is, if the patient is taking favipiravir, it has not to be given in combination with favipiravir. If the LFTs are more than 5 times of upper limit of normal, we have to avoid. Severe renal impairment, we have to avoid. And children less than 12 years of age, we have to avoid. Pregnancy, it is little contraindicated, but nowadays we see risk versus benefit ratio. If the patient will get survival benefit, we may try pregnancy also. It reduces the viral replication, but we have to remember it has to be given within 10 days of the onset of symptoms. It is not the patient is required more than 10 days of symptoms have passed and the patient is not improving, so remdesivir is going to help. No, steroids definitely is going to help, and other inflammatory monoclonal and other treatment, tocilizumab, interleukin-1.